Hello, my name is Ian. Today I read the Bible. The Bible title is this: God's Amazing Promise. I read: Abraham lived in Haran. Abraham, God said, I want you to leave Haran and go to another land. God didn't tell Abraham where that was. Trust me, God said. Next page. Do this, God said, and your children will become a great nation. How? Abraham warned 100. His wife Sarah was too old to have children. Trust me, God say. There is a question. Did God tell Abraham where he was to go? No. Next page. Go where I tell you. God said, and you will have more descendant than the all star in the sky. They will bless the whole world. Trust me. Next page. So Abraham trusts God. He told Sarah his loved and everything they want. He went where God told him to go. He He went to the land of the Canaan. This question. God said Abraham would have more descendants than there are. Number three. Next page. When he arrived, Abraham came to stand. God appeared to him. I will give this land to your children. God said, Abraham built an altar to the God there. Next page. Abraham traveled around to God's promised land. He was glad and he had trusted God, so he built another little and gave thanks to God for all he had been promised. Abraham built an altar to God, giving the thanks of all had been promised true. Yes, today we read the Bible. Is a good art. Oh, you enjoy it. I'm enjoying it. See you next time. Bye.